Hello everyone again, this is Gary in Camp Tool, Texas. I made a video before this, I'm going to put them both up. These weed whackers I found in a dumpster. Me and my daughter were walking them. And I just looked over in there, reached in there and got them. Two of them. This one and that steel 25cc. That one there is a hoss. And it'll start, had to put, you know, prime it, put some gas in there, but we had to put lines on it and clean the carburetor and maybe a primer bulb. But this one here, this is the first one I did. I put new lines in the tank, you can see there. Cleaned the filter out, got all new lines, took the carburetor off and sprayed it down and cleaned it. The diaphragm pump was fine. I don't know if you can see in here where my finger is. That had a plastic cap over it where you couldn't adjust them to, idling mixture control. Well, I broke that out of there and then I ground two flats in there where I can use it with this flathead screwdriver here to adjust it. They come where you couldn't mess with them from the factory. But, and I put it back together. And that's with 87 octane gallon, 8 ounces of Lomboy ash, like you see here in this can. It's a little fat on the oil, but it runs awesome. And I want y'all to see how easy it is to start. And these didn't cost me nothing. I had everything around here. I just about sold everything I had with my small engine business. And I'd done that forever since I was a kid. My dad got me started in it, you know. And then RC airplanes was the main thing that my grandfather got me started in. And then control lines and then RC. And I fly them. And I really love the RC jets. Inductive fan, glow inductive fan jets. But I want to see it. Once y'all see what I'm doing here, and I'm gonna do the same thing with that one, that steel 25cc industrial, and I'll sell that one easier because somebody with the landscaping company will buy that. It's got a clutch on it, this one does too, believe it or not. But anyway, I'm gonna see if I can get that there for you. You ought to see me start this thing. Get down there. Started it up, and after I put it back together, I was for days. I got to put some line in it, some weedy line. I can say it's a little fat on the oil. It takes a little less oil than that, but that's what I had laying around. I got a whole case of that Lomboy ash. And it has a stabilizer in it. And I just got these, a couple of hours ago. Spent maybe an hour on this one. Primer part, clean the carburetor. Over there. And a plastic cap over the mixture plate. I broke that off, ground me two flats in it so I could get a screwdriver in there. And adjust it because they come from the factory, didn't have that. Both away. I guess the same person at the same time. Threw them away. But, hadn't messed with one of these in a couple of years. Hadn't messed with one of them in a couple of years. As I used, when I was doing my conversion engines, I would take these and I was still doing two cycle engine repair. And I just, you know, I quit it, you know, because I didn't have no time for my hobby. You know, but you never forget. And if they got compression, you know, and they got fire, you can make them run, you know. That's some years of messing with them, and a nice little old unit here. And this is the next one. This one I can't wait to play with that one. You know, I don't want to sell that one, you know, maybe get $100 out of it, $7,500 on Facebook Marketplace. It'll go, it's in great shape, just need to clean the carburetor on it, replumb the tank, and then go from there. But this is Gary Trout in Kemp Tool, Texas. Let me tell you guys, I got type 2 diabetes. I'm working on it, and that's why I've been feeling like crap for a couple of years, you know, and I didn't know that was what was wrong with me, and but I'm on medicine, I'm trying to eat better, and I'm getting on a keto diet. It doesn't cost me a couple hundred bucks, but trying to get the money up for that, and you know, I want to live, you know, I got my family, you know, and everything, and my grandbaby, you know, and people love me. Daggone it, people like me. But anyway, this is Gary, Kemp Tool, Texas. I'll take and upload these videos for y'all to enjoy them. And I pray for you guys. Y'all pray for me. This is Gary, Kemp Tool, Texas. I want to thank everyone again for watching, and God bless.